तुम यहाँ घूमने आए हो?
हाँ भाई, मैं तो बस यहाँ से गुजर रहा था तभी अचानक बारिश आ गई।
अरे परेशान मत हो दोस्त, तुम सही जगह आए हो। मैं तो यहाँ इस तालाब में रहता हूँ, आओ देखो।
की ऊंचाइयों पर चढ़ेंगे। सो इस अच्छी शुरुआत के लिए आज फाउंडेशन ग्रुप को बहुत तहे दिल से धन्यवाद करती हूँ। और बिफोर आई डिक्लेयर द प्रोग्राम ओपन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी I pay my obeisance to Bhagat Phool Singh Ji, who started this seeds of peace, who sowed it long time back in 1936 by starting educating the girls. It is the G spirit, my dear girls, that speaks behind the spirit of Bhagat Phool Singh Ji. So he sowed the peace of education for the enrichment of the women folk, because it is the women who is more than half of the power of the world. If women is educated, so it is the education that leads to peace, that leads to success, that leads to content. Assassinated because some of the fundamentalists couldn't tolerate the idea of Bhagat Phool Singh Ji of educating women in that period. After that, his daughter Subhashini Ji, who was later on awarded by Padam Shri Award for his Bhagat Phool Singh's father's philosophy to be adopted by her, she followed the path of social reforming, and she was awarded by Padam Shri in 1976 because of her
social. Because you will not get a chance to visit this again. और 45 minutes का ये session होगा, 40-45 minutes, nothing more. I'll keep on coming in and out. और mobile phones हम अपने off कर सकते हैं. Mobile phone जैसे लाना allowed है क्या?